Flying saucers have always been the symbol of science fiction movies in people's mind, symbolizing unreachable alien civilization.
Today is the most exciting day of my life. Guess what? Where I am going? I am going to fly. But this time, I am not going to take a plane. Instead, I am flying on a UFO.
Run! UFO! Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Oh my god, it's flying! Incredible! It was like I'm in a science fiction movie.
Hello, Shenzhen.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Asma Noor from Pakistan.
Okay, nice to meet you. This aircraft's core technology is mainly in its control mechanism, the control algorithm. It relies on transmitter, how to achieve self-balance and self-driving. 它实际上是一台智能的空中飞行器，飞碟的重量控制，也是个核心技术。因为我们大家可以看到，飞碟有很大的体积，那么整个飞碟的外壳虽然它很大，直径有5米，但是它的重量能控制到36公斤。但它的未来应用场景呢，主要应用于观光旅游和广告表演。那么今年国家非常重视这个低空经济。 所以对于智航来讲，包括对于我个人来讲，都是面临着一个历史性的机遇。那么智航作为深圳首家这个研发载人eVTOL这个飞行器的厂家，我们要用我们积累的各项先进的技术，开发出更多更好的航空产品，为这个伟大的时代争光添彩。